Well, hey you, welcome back to Anno 2205 with DemDogGaming. So, we're going to see what we can do today. It was last time we just barely got to operators, so now we're going to see if we can push them a little farther. We're going to go ahead and upgrade a couple more groups of people, see if we can bring some of our credit per hour up over here. Alright, who else can we upgrade? We'll upgrade you guys. I do want to put more houses down. As we begin to get more, ooh, we got the big ones now. And I don't have any constructor bots, so let's go build the constructor bots. I need nano ceramics and cobalt. Ooh, feldspar quarry, cobalt mine. So I'm gonna need
construction of new building types possible.
Stuff like this over here, or I guess that's probably the closest, isn't it? Because we have one here, and then two over here. So let's just run these over here for now. Run feldspar. Feldspar there, and cobalt up here. Or are those both cobalt? Nope. The diggers are different. Never mind.
Warning.
Cobalt. Unfulfilled demand. Feldspar. Okay.
Specific consumer products.
Unfulfilled demand, oh no. Alright. So we're gonna go that way, and we're gonna go that way. Line them roads up. Alright, so we're gonna have to build a production facility. Which I think... I think I'll put it here.
Good. You've gathered the components needed for the
more
elevator.
Power.
Only the elevator Moa power. Special materials you can't produce.
So I'm
going
to build there
for a delivery.
Here, which has to be connected via road. And we have sufficient power, but we don't have enough people. So let's go ahead and start building the big residential complexes. These are going to be a lot of fun. Again, we could do a 2x3 pattern so they're all connected. And more constructor bots.
Expansion of workforce.
I'll wait for that construction bots to come. Go ahead and do this. Wrap this around. I'm probably gonna go through and like demo out a lot of these. While I wait. While I bring these up and up to speed. How many can we promote? Just one? Fun.
We'll be the company that conquers the whole.
The host, what was he say? He's gone. I suppose 20 people live there. You know, you're not always going to get the same guy every time. So, we want fruit drinks. Up here, fruit drinks, and get 1,000 operators. That's quite a bit. So, we're going to see if we can accomplish that today. Let's see if I can build a fruit production facility. And, yeah, it's the same width. Yeah, it'll be fine.
A clever move seems your staff's good health. Benefits like that make you a more
attractive
employer.
Add some of this. Oh, now we're out of power again. I'm going to build it like this. Not the most efficient, but I'm trying to also be space efficient. Alright, so that's connected. We have power again. Now we're out of logistics supply, so I have to build a distribution center. And the closer I build this to other places, the less distance penalty we'll see. So now that they have enough, we also now out of power again.
Goodness, you think I keep the lights on?
Consumer analyses show unfulfilled demand for specific commodities.
I don't want to build it like here. I mean, I could.
Warning.
So yeah, seriously, 87% efficiency for having a quarter of your thing taken up. That's not too bad.
Warning. Energy demand can no longer be met.
And then we'll go up here, turn this one sideways, and we'll stick it there. And then we'll push another road. Oh, that's right, it's too wide anyway. Stick a road like this. We'll stick this one going this way. All right. So let's see if we can start getting to much more operators. Promotion! Promoted!
Construction options expanded.
Ooh, construction options expanded. Now can I build a tidal power station? I don't know if I really want to do this, because that takes up coastal spots. And this map has a fair number of coastal spots, but if I jump over to this other big island, there's more over here. 1, 2, 3 on this end, and if you come up here, okay, there's none there. That's a mining place, another mining place, mountain. Here's coastal. That's four over here. Nice. And coastal on the center island. Coastal. Wow, there's lots. Okay, so we have a fair bit, but at the same time, we're going to eventually be getting to the point where we're going to be rebuilding these dams. And when it says project energy, I'm thinking that we're going to be able to build those up and get a lot of energy back from them. So I don't know how many limited places of coastal sites that I want to use for tidal power stations. We'll see how long we can get by on wind. Must be an idea to sit here and figure out 50 energy for 500 credits. 6,000 credits for 300 energy. I'm not so worried about the initial credit investment. That's not something I'm really worried about. But I am more worried about, first of all, this. Our fruit place, we got enough fruit drinks rocking around here. Come on, guys. Drink up them fruity drinks. But you know, our coastal sites are in limited supply. So I don't want to put a tidal power station in for something I might not need. Let's cover our continent in wind power and we'll see how long that goes. I could also test and see what the maintenance is, but I don't think I can see the maintenance on the tidal power station unless I actually install one. So we'll look into it later. I'm not very concerned right now, though it is a lot of power. So yeah, I take six of these little wind ones in order to get out to one of those. And I'm gonna need this allergy as a coastal building site, so I'm gonna need at least one for that. So maybe I'll put a tidal power station up here.
I knew maybe there out here. Was something we'll going on here.
What? Trade relationship.
Papadakis Enterprises. You want a good deal? Just come to my warehouse.
We'll see about that. You kind of looked a slight bit creepy. Alright. So let's go ahead and build another major residential complex. Let's go down here because there's less slipping. Alright. And we'll punch in some roads. Boop. So now I can get quite a bit more people. Want to make sure this stays as positive as long as possible.
Unfulfilled demand for specific commodities.
I'm not fulfilling demand? Oop, there is not nearly enough organic food. There's also not enough water or fruit drinks. Sounds like I need to build more of everything. Alright. Those don't fit there. Buy a square. Well, I'll stick more down here. It'll be fine. Alright, so that's proper. I also need more power. Go figure. Let's build this up here. 94% efficiency. That works.
It'll be fine.
Actually, I really don't know if I want to do something like that. Let's go this way. And touch it there. I don't want to build here, but we'll find out. Maybe I'll just build a whole bunch of power expansion
warning.
Things on when I can.
Human resources. Insufficient.
Ooh, human resources insufficient. Let's build another major. I might move that road. Even though I just built it, I might move it. Okay. So, this road might just go here instead. And do that. And we'll go through and demo the rest of this road. Bye-bye, car. Drive in the grass. Or die. Do that too. Road. Road. Ready. Alright, so I built up more of those. Well, what else are we having problems? I never fix the organic food problem. Let's go fix the organic food problem. These are just like single production facilities. I mean, there's not really anything super special with these. Do they fit? How well do they fit? They don't. How well do they fit? They don't. Oh. But, I can put a couple down here. Sweet. So we'll put one. That brings us to -6. But two brings us to -1.
Once Leisheng has finished restructuring, everything will return to the natural order.
Okay, we have more room. I don't want to put anything there right now. So we're just going to drop this her. All right, that brings me up to +4. Perfect. So that is back in balance. Our water is not in balance. And I can't expand on it. So let's go find another coastal building site, which arcs actually up here and is already almost connected. So, water. There we go. What was that? Did I move my mouse over the water or something like that? I don't know. Let's try it. This makes splashes in the water. Great. All right, so we're expanding out a little bit. We got some more stuff around. We got the info dome down, and we're trying to keep pace with all the rest of this. We still don't have sufficient water because I don't have sufficient power or logistics. All right, so let's drop in a logistics facility.
Warning.
I'll just move that, and then I need a lot more power.
Countermeasures recommended.
Countermeasures recommended. Okay, 90% efficiency, that'll work. I don't want to build too much there because that kind of is in the middle of where I have buildings already. This one will work. Okay, it's only 87% efficiency, but it'll get us most of the way there. Alright. So, with all these built, are we still productive? Profitable. Yes. Sweet. Alright, we're still at a population of 742. I want to finish getting to the space elevator. Let's make this last little push and get this done with. Actually, I can do that by promotion. Promoted! Alright, we'll see if that clicks over. Please do click over. That was quite a few buildings. I think it's 20 per building by 6 is 120. We should get there. And if not, I'll promote a few more small buildings. It'll be fine. We're gonna do it, we're gonna do it. 7 more, 3 more,
the technicians are ready. Start the elevator construction.
So we're gonna go ahead, and next round, you can check us on the next episode, we're gonna start the space elevator. Thank you guys for hanging out. Stay tuned for episode 3 coming up real shortly here. You guys have a fantastic rest of your day.